I'm appalled to read about the human rights situation in the Islamic Republic of Iran. There are, in many fields, infringements of human rights. But today we pay particular attention to the fate of the Baha'i community. We read that the leaders of the Baha'i community have been detained for the sole reason that they are Baha'i, and that they may be imprisoned for as many as 20 years. This is, of course, a complete violation of human rights law. One of the fundamental human rights includes the rights of religious freedom and to practice your own religion. That is first of all a civil and political right under the International Covenant on Civil and Political Rights, to which Iran is a party. And it is also a violation of social and cultural rights, including the right to your own cultural identity and to be together with your own group. For that reason, I am pleased to note that the UN Special Rapporteur, Mr. Bielefeld, is paying quite some attention to the situation of the Baha'i community in the Islamic Republic of Iran, and I believe we really have to support his work. In addition to the work of the United Nations, it is also important that the European Union, that individual member states, including the Netherlands, take a clear stand. Such a violation of religious freedoms should not stand. People should not be persecuted by the state for the sole reason that they have a certain religion and that they want to practice it individually and in the context of their own community. I therefore appeal upon all members of parliament in the world to protest, to make protests at the address of the Iranian government and to cooperate in bringing these very serious human rights violations to a stop.